welcome to Tasteful Tidbits. I'm your host, Anorexic. And today we're going to whip up a beautiful new dish called Air Sauté Surprise with my special Eau de Troisième sauce. I got this recipe from one of our viewers, Tanis. Isn't she gorgeous? Anyway, let's get back to today's recipe. First, you take some air and you sift it into a large bowl. Then you take some water and you cream it in with the freshly sifted air, like this. Now make sure everything's blended really well before you start sautéing. There. Now we'll get our pan here, like that. Now, slowly fold the batter into the pan and add the rich, creamy sauce, Eau de Troisième sauce that is, that you remember to prepare last night. There we go. Doesn't that look good? Sure smells good. There we go. Now, I have one here ready to show you. That smells yummy. There we go. Let's just give it a little taste, shall we?